Munye godu umndeni usenhlungwini. Justice Moyane ubhubhizolo ngemva kokuthi ikoloyakhe ikhalakathele ngemgodini kuleli bhlorho. Izakhamuzi zendawo lezi siza abantu abane izolo ebusuku zabagijimisela esibhedlela. Kodwana uMoyane akhe angatholakali. Namhlanje ekuseni amapholisa athaya kwavukele lapha asithole isidumbu sikaMoyane.
Sibabuhlungu kakhulu ngoba umntwana osuka aphilile a-right ekhaya. Kodwa ngakusuka nje bathi bavakasha. Uma sebabuya bona bebacabanga ukuthi bandlula baya e-Naspoort. Nasebafika la kuloku sebahlangabetana nale ngodi bangena la.
Izakhamuzi esilingeke eziqetshukela zifuna bona uhulumende wesifunda alungise ibhlorho elimi ngombana abantu bayaphela lapha.
Kuyadzingeka ukuthi lo mgwaco ulungiseke ngoba siyakhala kakhulu, akusibe kucala lapha. Kuhlala kungena timoto la, sala sincenze incumbu webantu la. Every weekend sihlangabetana vele nesimo lesifana nalesi. So siyacela kakhulu nje ukuthi bamane basi-assist. Babe bazama ukuthi basilungisele lo mgwaco.
Umnyango wezemisebenzi yomphakathi usole ihlelo lokuthenga insiza zokusebenza elikhamba kabuthanga ngombana seyikhona ikontraka ezokwenza umsebenzi.
We are expecting to the contractor to be on site within the next 28 days to establish the camp so that they can start with the construction. So the construction will also take about 6 months to be completed.
Nakusenjalo indlela seyivuliwe. Kodwana izakhamuzi zifuna kubekwe amathwayo eduze nebhlorho eli.